failure. Unfortunately, unable to get the car out here tonight. His closest competitor has been Zach Simpson. He's back there a ways. We'll keep an eye on him. First of four main events, Chuck Woodbury will lead him to the line. Here we go. Who's ready for some main event action? The Hobby Stocks, one of the classes that have put on the shows here this year. Here they go.
Thank you.
lane, that's for sure. Since this 9 car's been in victory lane, will he get it tonight? I don't know. He's got that Simpson there, Jack stole the show last year. They may be best of friends, but I'll guarantee you they're going to race each other hard these final laps. And here they go. With a 4 on the 3 left to go. Simpson, Marshall, Haney, and Blood.
Absolutely, just a little bit faster than the hobby man.
Boy, good job, man. Congratulations.
What do you guys wish to land for?
Background going on here. Smile everybody.